The Renaissance, Pax Romana, the rise of Islam, the printing press, World War I and II, the fall of the Berlin Wall, the Reformation, the American Revolution, 9/11. These events are considered by many to be some of the most important events in history. But none of these touch the crucifixion of Jesus Christ. Bar none, the most important figure in history was this Jewish carpenter. Born in a small town, never traveled far from his area, never wrote a book, but promised to put your name in the book of life if you believed in him. The first lyrics of Revelation song, "Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Holy, holy is thee." It's not enough that he died. Paul said, if he did not rise from the dead, then your faith is in vain. Mankind loves darkness. Our deeds are evil. We can destroy ourselves. And we are approaching midnight. In this blackness of a future, there's a glimmering truth. He is risen. He is coming back. Believe in his death, burial, and resurrection for the forgiveness of sins and receive eternal life if you have not done so already. Thank you, and everybody, have a happy Resurrection Day.